my name's Gabriella Wills and I'm the programme leader for the new filmmaking degree here at Blackpool and File College. The filmmaking degree is a new programme we've just validated and it's for anybody who has a passion for film and wants to get into filmmaking.
My favourite thing was the freedom that you had with creating your own content, really. You work together and you combine your ideas to make a project that you can feel proud of.
My favourite part of the course so far was probably the experimental film module, to be honest. It kind of really pushes you to challenge your boundaries. We all kind of have a basic understanding of Hollywood film and like what's commonly expected, but getting to try things and like learning the rules for the sake of breaking them is really cool, and it lets you try out things you never thought you really would.
When I started, I wanted to do writing and directing, and now I've ended up saying I want to do production, so that it's literally giving me that step to finalize what I want to do and how I want to do it.
The course tutors, I would have to say they're quite fantastic. They have a lot of knowledge. You can have very long conversations with them about a lot of aspects of film. The guest tutors from over the time were just completely amazing. The tutors are really good guides. Like, they are great at their job, which is cultivating growing talent and knowledge.
So we're quite a small establishment. We do get frequent opportunities coming in for work experience. And because of the cohort sizes, it means that there's not 100 people going for one work experience opportunity. There's maybe 15 of you. And oftentimes, if you are willing and able, you will get lots of experience, which will serve you well in your future career.
We had the lovely opportunity, thanks to one of our tutors, to work with Lytham Music Festival. And I just had the ability to watch Madness live and get to record them on camera. And that's just something I never thought I'd have the ability to do, and it's one of my favourite memories that stays with me till this day.
A couple of opportunities that came through from the college were quite fun, and one of them was working on a short film called Sequins, which was an amazing experience to work on. And you know, that was something that only came through because our course tutor Mark Harris had emailed us about it and I responded, and really great time.
What's great about this course is that not only does it give you the technical foundations of filmmaking, we teach you everything from pre-production to post-production technically, but it also gives you the critical and theoretical approaches and insight into filmmaking as an art form. So you will have the technical capacity, but also be encouraged to express your creativity through film and to make work that is really innovative, outstanding, and creative.